the first official film record of the infant prince Charles of Edinburgh. His Majesty, whose 53rd birthday had been celebrated on the previous day, seemed in excellent spirits as he took his place in a group representing four generations. The happiness of Princess Elizabeth and the Duke is reflected in these historic pictures, and like their Royal Highnesses, the infant Prince Charles now occupies a very rare place in the nation's heart.
Doing church. Gonna sing.
Here for me. That's great. And give this way, please. A couple more looking here. I'll fix my arms, don't think of the sleepless nights.